Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 必须. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st, let's read together. 我们一起读。必，播译，必。This one, can you tell me? This final is 无。O, U, yes, actually it's U. So, C, U, 须, 必须. So pay attention, it's not U, it's U. 必须, 必须. Very good. Now, let's write it. 我们一起写. First, B.点斜勾点撇点连须撇撇撇横撇竖横折撇点必须必须 means must or have to. So follow 必须 we say plus a verb.必须 plus verb, must do something. 你必须在今天学习中文。You must study Chinese today. So, this is all about 必须. If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye!